Vast, green, alive. What if nature held the answers to our environmental concerns? Montréal Space for Life is committed in demonstrating plants' huge potential with its pathway to Phytotechnologies, an innovative visitor route through the heart of the Montréal Botanical Garden. Phytotechnology uses plants' natural powers to solve environmental problems like erosion, contamination, water runoff, and wastewater treatment. This green technology is being used to purify water, air, and soil with plant-based systems applying phytoremediation techniques, to control erosion, runoff, and heat islands with plant stabilization structures and green roofs, to trap and transform greenhouse gases by using plants' photosynthesis abilities, and to reduce sound pollution by building plant walls and other structures. These sustainable initiatives are inexpensive and aesthetic alternatives that meet the challenges of today and tomorrow. It's a highly promising way to protect the environment and biodiversity from growing urbanization. The pathway to phytotechnologies will be inspiring, enjoyable, and educational. These solutions will showcase the tremendous development potential that can be put to work in our cities, by companies, and at home. Montréal Space for Life and its team of world-renowned experts have set themselves the mission of educating everyone about phytotechnology by taking concrete, accessible, and sustainable actions.